here to drop some things off. This is where we keep our RV. At least while we transition, we're in the process of selling the house, as you know. But in the meantime, we're bringing things little by little, so we're not having to take or bring a lot of things in. So we're about 90% there. We still have, besides our clothes, we got a couple things that we find here and there as we clear out the house. So we're here to drop some things off, and then we're gonna take it to the park, local park, and just do another shakedown and continue to work on things as we get it ready for our next trip.
So I just need to try and organize and figure out how we're going to get all of our stuff in here. Eventually, I would love to have some like a pull out slide. It'll just make all this so much easier. Soon.
So shaking it down basically means running through everything, make sure everything works, and we're just finding little things that we need to fix. As you can see, my tools are all spread out just because, you know, we found a little leak here, a little leak over there. One of our closets needs a little fixing, so just things around that, you know, just like any other house, they need a little fixing. Even buying this thing brand new, there's still going to be some things that we have to make sure properly work. So that's what we're doing today. We're running through top to bottom, make sure everything works so that everything hopefully goes smoothly as we head down to Miami. Things that we're going to be doing in the next couple of weeks are going to be kind of the last things that we do. Right now, this is probably the last time my son and I will be mowing the lawn together, so we'll see what happens in the future, but at least for now, this is a recording to keep a memory of the last time my son and I were together mowing the lawn, so, or at least working on the yard.
Thank you.
been hunting for Maria, so she'll be moving into an apartment soon.